Done.
Hello everyone, this is Jen Maria, and today I'm here recording in a special place, in a lake, and it's very beautiful in here and warm, so I decided to make a video in here. So today I want to talk to you about the book called Wonder. It was written by RJ Palacio, and she's an author from New York City, America, and she was born in 1963, and she's pretty much American despite the fact that her parents are from Colombia. And there's even a story of how she decided to write Wonder, her most famous book and novel. So once she was walking with her son to an ice cream, and she wanted to buy him some ice cream, but then they saw a girl with some face defects, and it was very unusual, and her son, being very young and inexperienced, started crying because he was scared. Well, Palacio decided to take him away so that he wouldn't insult the girl, but then she realized that he could learn the lesson, the very important lesson. So that's when she knew she would have to write a book. It was time for her to write a book. So that's how it was created. So now getting to the book. The book itself, it's very famous now, and you can see it in every store, in Canada, in America, in any store. And there are over 5 million copies sold. So what I like about this book is that it has different points of views. So you see a point of view of August, the boy with face defects, and from the point of view of Olivia, his sister, and Jack, Will, his friend. And that's so cool because it got me thinking that some innocent things, well, they only seem innocent to me, and they might not seem innocent to someone else. And yeah, I was surprised because I read it in like 2 days, I swear. So also, the novel is about August Pullman, and all the elementary school, he was homeschooled because of cleft palate, the rare disease. So then his parents, they wanted him to experience life, and they sent him to middle school. And you all know that in middle school people are not so nice, and it's not easy for a normal child to get used to it, especially for a child with a rare disease like this. So what happened next and how he dealt with them, you'll find out later. And so that was basically it, and hope you guys enjoyed this video. Of course, give it a thumbs up and subscribe. So, bye.